Okay, this is a Northfield 4000 machine that we have just taken in, a 4000 and a 4001 feeder. We are going to show you how it runs, and we've checked everything out, everything works on it. There's no problems with any of it. First, you have your power feed on. First, you let it raise the lift will raise the door up to the right height and stop. And then when you take that door off, it will raise up the next door to the right height. Now, you push your button. Once it gets in, we're making a right-hand door. It'll stop up. It was up?
No, now it is.
Now it's up. Okay. You push the door against the stock, and a lot of people have the clamp down on the bottom, but they had it up here, so we just left it. And that clamps the door in position. Then you take your jam, and you put it up here in position, and up against the stock, you hit the clamp, and that clamps the door. Clamps the jam and the door. They're clamped. And then you hit the start cycle button. Oh. I had it on. What happened was I had the switch on, like if you were to do a jet flow module, you would have to do it. I had it on just the drill, like if you were going to do a jet flow. If you have it on both, they'll both run at the same time. I'm actually going to run them both at the same time and run them over again. We'll let Jim see if he's better at it. We're not good at these, but you've got your hinges screwed on, you unclamp it.
Drop down.
Huh?
Drop down.
Stop that. Unclamp it. Okay, our hinge pockets are all nice and flush right here, exactly flush, and our face floor and face plate are in the machine. We ran over it twice, but it only takes once, and you see a nice clean cut, so you've got a nice pre-hung door. All right, so anyway, that's the way the machine works. We've got it set at a 2-cell price, so just looking up, looking down at it, and with the everything just like you see it. Thank you.